Hello everyone, welcome to Saola Animate Tutorials. Today I'll show you how to insert audio and video files in Saola Animate. Before we get started, let's look over the supported media formats. Currently, Saola supports 6 audio formats and 3 video formats as shown on screen. Now turn to the next part of the tutorial. There are 3 main ways to insert an audio or video file into a Saola project. The first one might be the most simple, as you only need to drag and drop the media files onto the canvas. The second one is to use the main toolbar. On the main toolbar, click the Insert Audio or Insert Video button and choose the media files you want. The third way is the most convenient in case you want to prepare files in advance. Take a look at the Resources pane. You can use the Import button or simply drag and drop media files into the pane. Once you have your files in the Resources pane, drag and drop resources onto the canvas or to Resources and select Insert to Scene from the Context menu. I've inserted a video file into a scene. Now preview the scene in Browser. As you can see, there's no way to play the video, so I need to do something to control the playback of this element. I can choose either manual or automatic control. To manually play the video, in the Properties pane, notice the Media tab. Click the Controls attribute to turn the player controls on. This way, you can click the Play and Pause button to control the media playback. Let's preview in Browser. Hello everyone, welcome to Saola Animate. In case you want a video to automatically play, you have to create playback animation. In the Timeline pane, notice the playback property of a video element. Click the Add Playback button. Select Start to make the video play from the beginning. A playback animation appears on the timeline, indicating the playback of the video element. Click the Play button to preview. Hello everyone, welcome to Saola Animate. You can also preview in Browser. Hello everyone, welcome to Saola Animate Tutorials. One more thing I want to share with you is the multiple source files feature. Different browsers don't support the same media formats, so you'd better provide different formats of the same media file for the best cross-browser consistency. Saola offers this feature with the media files box appearing when you click any media resource in the Resources pane. To add media files in groups, click the Add button on the toolbar or in the Context menu, and select a media file from the computer. If the file format has already existed in the group, you will be asked to override it. Notice 4 buttons on the vertical toolbar. Apart from the Add button to add a media resource, you can use other buttons to remove, export, or preview a selected resource. Remember to include MP3 and MP4 to get maximum coverage, as they are 2 of the most common media file formats. So, that's how to insert audio and video files in Saola Animate. Thank you for watching!